Cloudy day outside, so I hope you stay dry on your way in. And if you look off to the sort of western limb here, the left side, you'll notice that we have our black marble data set on. We can see city lights for the evening, highlighting this human impact on our planet. And Mars. Mars is a good bit smaller than the Earth, but it's home to some rather large features. And one of the features we want to point out and show you what we can do here, we can actually take you onto the surface of a planet. And so we're going to head down into Valles Marineris. Valles Marineris is basically the Grand Canyon of Mars, but it is much, much grander than our own Grand Canyon. This is about as long as the United States is wide, and up to about 5 to 6 miles deep. If you were to visit Mars, the Grand Canyon, or sorry, Valles Marineris rather, this may be not your best choice of location, but that's the fancy thing about planetarium software, is you can pick wherever you like and you don't have to, you can visit there without going through all the disaster of planning all the technology.